South Carolina needs to put money toward fixing your roads. That is the worst kept secret in politics, right? SCDOT Secretary Christy Hall warning it could soon cost much more if they have to rebuild instead of fix those roads. Discussion over a bill to fund road improvements is stalled right now in the state Senate.